Yes, I welcome you all in our today's offline video lecture of class 11th information practices, and the topic is utility software or utility programs. This topic is presented to you by Ankur Pandita, teacher PHSS Drogmula. Now, before understanding the today's topic, students, I have already discussed in my previous topic software and its types. By software, we mean the set of programs which makes our hardware work. So the set of programs which functions, which make the functioning of our hardware is termed as software. Already discussed. We also already discussed types of software with application software and system software. By system software, we mean those types of software which are necessary for the functioning of the computer. And by application software, we meant the various application specific softwares meant for specific activities. It has been already discussed in our previous class. Besides these two types of software, we have another class which is known as utility software or utility program. Today we are going to discuss in detail the utility software or utility programs. So what is a utility program? A utility program is a system software used to perform maintenance type tasks. So utility programs or utility software performs maintenance activities of our computer. There are two types of utility programs. First is the class of built-in software which has been built by the manufacturer. Second is stand-alone utility which we download for various activities. So the utility software is software designed to help us to analyze, configure, optimize or maintain a computer. So analyzing, configuring, optimizing or maintenance is done by utility software. It is used to support the computer infrastructure in contrast to system application software which is aimed at directly performing tasks that benefit ordinary users. System software and application software, these are the main types of software which is necessary for the functioning of computer, and by application software necessary for the functioning of some specific activities. But overall maintenance or supporting the computer infrastructure is done by this another class of software which is known as utility software or utility programs. Different types of utility programs are file manager, image viewer, antivirus, disk burning, media player, uninstaller or installer. We will look them one by one. A file manager is a utility program that performs functions related to the file management. So all the functions related to the file management is done by file manager, which is a utility software or utility program. A file manager is also known as file explorer. What is its functions? Displaying a list of files, organizing files in folders, copying files, renaming files, deleting or moving files, sorting files and folders, creating shortcuts. Various examples of file manager software are Windows File Explorer or Explorer++. These are utility softwares in the category of file manager. In the image, there are shown two types of these, Window File Explorer and Explorer++, which are used for file management activities. Remember, these files are stored into different folders, and the folders are in different stored in different directories, and directories stored in different drives, C, D, and E, etc. Next in the category of utility software are image viewer. An image viewer or image browser is a computer program that can display stored graphical images. So the program which is used to display stored graphical images is known as image viewer. Image Viewer also allows us to print the contents of a graphics file. So for viewing purposes, viewing images or graphics or printing image or graphics, we need another class of software which is known as Image Viewer in the category of this utility software. So examples of Image Viewer are Windows Image Viewer or Fastone Image Viewer. These software are necessary for in the computer to view image or print image or graphics. In the window in the display section, I have shown you two types of the software. One is Window Image Viewer, one is Fastone Image Viewer. These softwares are used to display image or graphics or printing these images or graphics. Third in the category we are going to discuss is antivirus. Antivirus has already been discussed in the chapter first, which is a network safety feature. It is used to secure our network, a software designed to detect and destroy computer viruses. In short, a software antivirus is a class of software designed to detect and destroy computer viruses. Remember, these are various category of computer viruses which replicate in our computer and hacks them and harms our files and creates problems for us. So the class of software which is used to detect and destroy these computer viruses are known as antivirus. Examples of antivirus are Avast, Avira. There are various antivirus today in the market manufactured by different computers which are used to secure our computer, our network, our files, etc. Another in the class of utility software is Media Player. Media Player is a software that plays audio, video or animation files in the computer. Remember, if you don't have any class of Media Player in your computer, you can't view audio, video or graphical files. So you have to install Media Player in your computer to view audio, video or animation files. In the Windows world, Windows Media Player is the default player. The computers which are built in Windows operating system has by default Windows Media Player installed. There are various classes of Media Players, MX Player, VLCC Player, iTunes Player, which are useful for displaying various types of MP3, MP4 and various extensions of audio, video or graphic files. Disk burner software writes text, graphics, audio or video files on a recordable or rewritable CD, DVD or Blu-ray disk. Remember, students, whenever we have to copy the contents of any file in our CD or DVD or in other disk, we need a software which is known as disk burner. Examples of this category of software are Nero Burner, Express Burner. Students, nowadays there are more our pen drives, DVD drives, and we have DVD writer in our computer. We used to write DVDs. In olden days, we used to write most of our work in CDs, and for that we used to have those disk burners which allows us to burn the contents or burn. In other words, here burn does not mean you have burn. Burn means you have to copy the contents of the computer from the computer to the particular disk. So this disk burners is the category of software which allows us to write the text, graphic or audio files in our computer and copy them into a recordable or rewritable CD, DVD or Blu-ray disk. An uninstaller, also called as deinstaller, is a utility software designed to remove another software in parts of it from a computer. It is opposite of an installer. There are two categories of software also, installer and uninstaller. Any computer or any device, you should have installer or uninstaller. By installer software, we mean those software which helps us to install another software. And by uninstaller, there are those softwares which allows us to remove other software from the computer. Installer and uninstaller are opposite of each other. Installer helps us to install, while as uninstaller helps us to uninstall or remove a software. Examples of this type of software: default Windows installer and Revo installer. Default Windows uninstaller comes by default in those computers which have Windows as operating system. Students, this is it from today's topic of utility software or programs. I repeat, utility software or programs is the class of software which helps us the maintenance activities of the computer, or in other words, utility software or programs supports the infrastructure of our computer. Students, let us revise this topic thoroughly. We will be coming up with more video lectures to support your syllabus, to complete your syllabus. Students, stay at home, stay healthy, stay safe. Thank you.